My name is Clara and I'm a triple negative breast cancer survivor. Since my last video, I found out a little bit more about my radiation treatment and I got a tattoo. Tattoos actually, plural. Yeah. So I had a CAT scan in preparation for my radiation treatment at the radiology department in Whitfield Hospital. And my tattoos are actually absolutely tiny. They're little dots for the radiation to line up. They're okay. They're probably permanent. I don't really mind. But they kind of look like somebody stabbed me with a pen. And it didn't really hurt, it felt fine. I'm kind of used to needles at this stage, although I used to be really, really scared of needles. It's made me realize that I actually do want a tattoo, a proper tattoo, a survivor tattoo. I'm not sure exactly what it'll be. I think there might be a blue butterfly in there somewhere. In this video, I'm going to talk about eyelashes because I actually own eyelashes again. My last chemotherapy was on the 17th of June and in the last couple of weeks, they've really started to grow to the extent that I've actually started to wear mascara again. I'm going to talk about this mascara. This is the Pure Lash Mascara. I got it from Roaches in Dublin. They're a salon and a shop that offer cancer care and alopecia products. This mascara is waterproof and it's especially for people with sensitive eyes. It's not tested on animals, full of natural ingredients, and it's designed to nourish the lashes naturally. This is going to help them look a little bit better, and you will really see the ones on the bottom afterwards because they're quite blonde, or maybe white, I'm not really sure. Extreme close-up. Although I'm now the proud owner of actual eyelashes, I have been using false eyelashes still, occasionally, because I think they do add a nice bit of definition to one's eyes, and they're fun. The only thing I don't really like is eyelash glue. Sometimes when you're removing your false eyelashes, some of your actual lashes can be removed in the process. So when Linda from New Look FX sent me some magnetic eyelashes, I was really excited to try them out. The lash kit I was sent was in natural style. In the kit, there was the tweezers, there was a magnetic eyeliner, there was a gorgeous little case, and of course, the lashes. You can get 25 to 30 applications with the kit, so it is value for money. I'm just going to put on some of the eyeliner right now. And I'm not going to do a flick or anything. I have slightly hooded eyes. Sometimes it's a lot of effort to do a flick. You let the eyeliner dry for a couple of seconds and then you attach the lashes and like magic, they connect together. What I did is I cut the corners off them so I can use the corners separately or then I have a bit of a strip of lash that fits my eyes a little bit better. So right now I am just going to put the corners on my eyes for a nice little natural look. There it is. I start my radiation in a couple of days and it's going to be going on for 4 weeks, Monday to Friday, but I will be back soon-ish with another video. If you have an idea of something that you would like me to cover on my channel, please do comment below. And if you're going through your own cancer journey at the moment, I do say this quite a lot, but please do stay strong and positive. And thanks a million for watching.